Hey guys, it's Luna I here to explain the situation. So basically, Eunos Cosmo is very heavy, and if not, then he won't like the stuff. But I cannot block the 190E because Doug is a ship driver. Walao. Now watch this. Sana is gonna counter the dive, but he doesn't dive in the first place. You see how heavy that car is? It's so good. The Australians love it. The Filipinos love it. You should love it too. But I don't. Because I drive other way. Look at that dive. Dude. 5 km. Time to run.
Wow, what are you saying?
I gave commentary. That almost dies when we come up.
Whoa, what is that?
See, the Eunos Cosmo is very strong. Don't underestimate a 4-gear car. I think it has to do with the meter. I think the meter, I think meter affects performance.
Keep
going. Alright, that's sweaty now. The Evo 9 wants the boost. The boost doesn't matter. Oh shit. The Evo 9 might make it after all. Hold on a minute. Without defend itself properly, you will win. I think the victory is secure. Unless not that one. Therefore you should choose the Eunos Cosmo. Thank you for watching.